My name is Lenny Barra. I'm from Colombia and I have been an immigrant in USA for 16 years. During this time, I have been able to learn about who I am and how my feelings, my experience, and my roots show me the real me. I came to the United States at the age of 14 years old with my two sisters. As a kid, I was happy for this new adventure in my life, but I never expected what I was going to experience. At that age, I didn't know what to expect in a new country. I remember being at school for the first time and realized I wasn't part of the new society. I wasn't able to communicate or see myself in the picture. I felt totally out of place, missing my home, friends, my school, especially my old life. Time passed, but I'm still missing my old life, and I wish my life in the United States could be like my life in Colombia. By the time I was in high school, things got hard, then my feelings and my attitude became harsh. When I felt people treat any of my family or me badly, I was full of resentment. One day I was at home and I started thinking about all the bad, mean, and hurtful things that had happened to me since I came to USA. And I started to question all of them. Why me? I asked. Why I was here? Is all of this worth it? At the time, my nephew was about 2 or 3 years old, and I looked at him and I thought he had no clue how lucky he is to be an American citizen. At the moment I decided to continue making my life in the United States, if things were good or bad, it didn't matter. I won't let them affect me. Many years went by and good and bad things happened to me and my family. It was very hurtful, especially when those people who bring pain to you are your own family. But help me in some way to redeem everything my family and I have gone. I decided to step out of my own picture and look everything with fresh eyes. I realized that I didn't have to fit in someone else's picture. I had to live my own life and make my own picture. I want people to accept me for who I really am and who I will become, not for who I was. This helped me and made me feel proud of myself because I can say, yes, I'm an immigrant. Today, when I look back, I remember everything that happened, and at the same time, I look forward to my future. I see the path I was already made by my sister and by me. This is my life, and at some point, my kid's life. I want to remember that being an immigrant means being an outsider. And being an outsider is who I am. I didn't know what to expect in a new country. And it was painful to leave behind part of my life and be able to stand up for myself in a new country. Everything in my life wasn't that bad. I cried, I felt, I laughed, I learned. But most important to me was see who I really am today. Because of that, I know I can be better daughter, sister, aunt, and also wife and mom. I wanted my daughter, my son, and my nephew to learn as much as they can from me and to able to make better choice and also never take anything for granted. Things are more valuable when we earn it on our own.